Salt Lake City needs more low-income housing because everyone, regardless of their circumstances, deserves to be able to live in their own home.